And so for you today, the hype has been building all week, and we're just moments away from kickoff time. Stay tuned for the live action. Hello, it's great to be with you, and I don't think anybody is going to complain, especially about the weather. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And we're on the cusp of bringing you live action from one of the most exciting leagues in Europe, the Championship. It's Blackburn Rovers versus Portsmouth.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
And here's the lineup for Blackburn Rovers.
Well, in this shape, if their wide players stay high up the pitch and get enough of the ball, it's a very attacking lineup. But if they drop too deep, they will then leave the centre forward isolated, and it could be difficult for them.
And this is the starting 11 for Portsmouth.
Well, we believe they're going to play with the same system here, but it's all about the midfield battle. Whoever wins that should control the tactics.
And in for the real chance. Magnificent challenge to win it back. Hedges. Sondre Tronstad. And successfully cut out. Good looking sequence. Higham. Now with Tronstad. Rankin Costello. Sondre Tronstad. Ryan Hedges. And moving the ball forward with genuine purpose here. Committed challenge. Will he play it in? Well, that's really sound goalkeeping, not letting the opposition have any scraps. Van Rovers recovering possession well. Hedges. Well, full marks for getting past him. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this free kick situation? Well, the free kick needed to be a lot better than that. Straight into the wall. And a useful cross. A very effective clearance. Oh, moving it nicely. It was a menacing attack, but tidied up. Now with Lane. Sondre Tronstad. Now with Dolan. Really good build-up, but no end product. Samuel Silveira, Ogilvy. Showing a real will to win the ball. Callum Lang. Ryan Hedges. Makhtar Gay. He read the situation defensively and did his job. It's opening up for them. Could be! And he read it really well. Fine save. he's fired over the corner. Well, it still could be dangerous. So the whistle then, we're up the halfway stage in this match. Away they go again. Second half is underway here. Paddy Lane. This looks interesting. Determined defending. Tyrus Dolan. Gay. Sondre Tronstad. No panic, just passing. Well, there was impending danger, but good defending. To jump in front. And there is the goal that gives them a well-merited lead. It had been coming.
Well, here's the replay, and I have to say, the keeper's got his angles all wrong there. That's a poor piece of goalkeeping.
The ball moving again. What sort of response will we see from them now? Not messing around with that clearance. And so 30 minutes left for play in this one. Can't miss, surely. What a commitment to defending. Now they're going to alter things. Here's the substitution. Kick played in, and the header directed off the bar here.
Well, he gets good contact with the ball, but he just can't get above it, can he?
Dozell on to Williams.
Please contact the nearest security guard. Thank you.
Andre Dozell on to Sadie. Now with Silvera. Minutes to go. Silvera on to Dozell. At times, they make passing look easy. Now with Lane. Interception to snuff out the danger. Matt Ritchie. Long way out this. Well, the goalkeeper is thankful that it wasn't a better effort than it actually was. Rankin Costello. Oh, he's given the ball away. So almost at full time, and the home side on course to eke out a narrow win. Stuart, your thoughts?
Well, it's been a tight game, but I think they've been the better team. They've just had that little bit more quality, certainly in attack, and of course they've been well organised at the back. They just need to see this through now.
They need to stop him. Can he finish them off? He's done it! What a climax to this game!
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
It's So back underway with the lead standing at 2-0. On to Ogilvy. And there goes the final whistle. And the home fans are going to be happy about this outcome.
Well, Derek, it was a comfortable win in the end. Fully deserved their victory because they dominated every aspect of the game. It was a really good result for them here today.
Well, Stuart, he really has had a lot to say for himself out on the pitch.
Well, I'm not concerned about him missing a few chances. The main thing is he kept on getting into the right areas, and he scored a very good goal as well.